So 503, that's an improper correction. So it would be next to PC. Divide 5 by 3, and 3 goes into 5, one time. And you have remainder 2. So now, the way you would write this as an improper fraction, and a mixed number, the number you get here on top is the whole number. The number by which you divide by, the 3, is the denominator. And the remainder, is the numerator. So that's how you would turn an improper fraction to a mixed number.
That means that you have to divide.
Yes, you have to divide. You always do that.
Yes, that's exactly what you do.
What does the fraction by mean?
Oh, it means you divide by. Would you like to see another example of this?
Yes, yes.
Seven over 2 means 7 divided by 2. So 2 goes into 7 3 times. And you have 1 left over. So now you rewrite it as the whole number is 3. Your denominator is 2. And your numerator is 1.
Okay, so always the answer from the division will be the denominator number.
Yes. The answer is the whole number, which goes right here, the 3.
Uh-huh. The remaining is all
the denominator, the numerator. And the 2 is the denominator. Any questions?
The denominator will always stay the same, no matter if you're converting it to a mixed number, an improper fraction, the denominator is always.